We have a lot of this asymmetric three beats, just like in Sweden, the polska, where the short beat either can be the first beat or the third beat. In a lot of areas, the structure is the same as in the Swedish polska, with a short first beat, so it would be short, long, middle, short, long, middle, short, long, middle, short, long. Short, long, middle, but some areas they think differently. They think that the short beat is the third one. So they say long, middle, short, long, middle, short, long, middle, short, long. The order is the same. Middle short, long, middle short, long, middle short. And the second beat is the most heavy one. Long, middle short, long, middle short. I tried, I'm always using a very well-known song from Telemark when I'm working with these things. called Hoslebuskane. Can you sing this? Sing. Now you're on the west coast of Norway. They have this just a straight. But now we take the train from Bergen and up the hill, passing Voss, and we are now on the top of the Finse, the mountain, up to 1,222 meters above sea level. And now it goes a little down again, and then we go down in Hallingdal, and then we go into another area in the folk music where they have the first, the short first beat, just like in polska. This is the most heavy one. And then now we leave the train at Geilo, and then we take the bus over the mountain down to Numedal, and then it changed again, because now they want the short beat to be on the third, in the third beat. Mm-hmm. So instead of they play I sing exactly the same thing, mostly. It's very close, you know. Yeah. This is the upbeat now. Doodly da, doodly 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, doodly do, da, di, da, di, do. Doodly da, doodly do, di, da, di, do, di, doodly do, da, di, da, di, do. In Hallingdal, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, doodly da, doodly da, di, do. Doodly do, doodly da, di, do, doodly do, doodly da, di, do. So this is basically the differences between these two styles of asymmetric beat. And this last style here with the short third beat, you can find in Telemark, the big area of Telemark, in the southern part of Norway. And you can find it in the valley of, very nice valley of Numedal. It's not in Telemark, it's in Buskerud fylke, but it is still. And when you go over to Hallingdal, it will change, you know. And you can find it one more place in Finnskogen.
So Finnskog's pulse and Telspringer is actually basically the same in structure, you see. And this Finnskog's pulse you can find on the Norwegian side up to Trysil, where I passed when I was driving here. And so, and this change in the rhythm in the upper part of Trysil. So in Engerdal, north of Trysil, they have the short first beat again, just like in this. So it's quite interesting how this the idea of this rhythmical things is changing.